In response, Patrick brandishes a loud power tool and drills a hole in the middle of Cameron's beloved French book, which he's holding right by his dinger. There we go.
Okay, listen now.